And here I am at the East Side Gallery in Berlin, in the Eastern Park. This is now what is the longest stretch of what remains of the Berlin Wall. It's still very long, but as you can see, it's now been turned into a mural of artwork. Many designs, many patterns, often used as a political measure, like the wall stood as a political divide between the West and the East. There's a museum along here. I'm not visiting today, but I've been to in the past. I'll add some photos later on.